We have here the first English translation of the Holy Quran, printed in 1734 in England. As you can see, it has beautiful gold sides of the book. And the amazing thing is when you open it and you go like this, you will have an illustration of Mecca with the Kaaba. So it's an original drawing.